The prisoners were subjected to complete sensory deprivation.